There they are. Another one bedded down way. There's a few more bedded down way to the right, just behind those trees, laying in the field. Phil, let's go down here and sneak up to these fucking hay bales. We can stand right behind the hay bales. Do you see the ones bedded down? Go to the right more. Is that a little buck?
No.
Our wind is blowing directly at him. There's more deer bedded down right there. Right behind those trees. There are two laying down on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's sneak away here.
Look at this one's missing a full patch of hair.
Yeah, they're shedding their litter.
Look on the side.
They're shedding their litter out.
Just went back to grazing.
Do you see the one on the right bedded down between the branches? Zoom out a little bit. Keep going to the right. Zoom out. Just bedded down. Right, keep going. Stand up a little bit higher. Right between those two branches. No, no, left. Left. Right through there. There's the head of one.
Yeah.
See your ear?
Yeah. It's money if I had to.
There's two of them laying over there. The one's just left there. A little fawn in the field. Left just bottom of this stair right here.
Way now, the doe in the back.
The one on the right, it's laying down.
The one behind that tree.
Yeah, there's two over there.
I don't see one.
Well, the one you can't really see from right away, that way. She's the one directly away from us. That's exactly where I wanted to go scout, because that's exactly where those bucks were chasing the does this last hunting season. The fawn in the back on the way there has calmed down.
Let's get down.
Alright.
Let's
get
down.
Alright. My idea was the background.
Shit, predator. one, alright, maybe a buck with no horns.
I know that.
I'm trying to zoom in on
it. Should have been out here too. See that dead tree in the background right behind him? He's in back to us. There was some serious deer activity coming from there. He was piling out of there fucking left and right. Oh, there's a horse. Where's the fucking cow shop? Horse farm. Alright, so what do we do here? Do we wanna blow these deer out of here?
Yeah.
Blow these deer out of here. Get back down there into the real Kansas.
Well, we want to check all down in here and then over in there. And
well, this is really, this is just like this. It's just like this, that whole hedgerow until you get down in the, that's the punch bowl. It's down in the bottom past those deer.
All right, let's do it. I already see us.